Good evening, everyone. Gallen Moore here, and today's Let's Play is going to be the new Guild Wars 2 release, Entanglement. In this episode, I will cover the first two quests of the release. Enjoy the video.
We can't allow the pain to crystallize within our hearts. Its shards will cut deep, Lucent.
Bennett.
Excuse me?
My parents named me Bennett. How could I have shed their blessings so casually? My love brought me to our sanctum, where she renamed me. She said I brought light and clarity to her heart.
Oh, Bennett. Know that you're not alone in this. I wish you peace.
Yes, thank you.
Timmy? Timmy, are you here? Timmy?
I'm here. I'm okay. Scruffy protected me. Are you all okay?
Oh, whew. Yeah, we're okay too.
Everything started to shake. I barely had time to get into Scruffy.
Is she okay, Bram?
Yeah, she's okay. She hid in her golem.
I didn't hide. I was collecting important data.
Did I hear you say Timmy's okay?
I'm fine! Collie!
What's happening?
Mordremoth?
Raises the stakes to a whole new level of awful, doesn't it?
Gods, we need a plan. What are we gonna do?
So, were you able to figure out what Scarlet was doing here?
She was studying ley lines, but I don't...
Hold on!
Oh my! What's happening?
Hey, come look at this. There's a passage behind this bookshelf.
What? Get out of my way! Let me see!
Settle down. Let the boss go in first.
All right, but hurry up!
Come on, Frostbite. Let's go.
You can never have too much treasure. can't see anything!
That feels good.
Hey guys, Galen Moore again. Thanks for watching the video, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and or comment, and please look forward to the next